South Boston Park is getting a new look. The Baker administration says the Michael Joyce Memorial Playground at Marine Park is going to undergo a $1 million upgrade. The renovations will make the playground accessible for children of all abilities, improve the lighting, and add accessible pathways and bike racks. The work is scheduled to begin in the spring.